thinks that Morales is going to try to impose his size early. But Morales wanted to use the puncher's gloves also. Very first fight, Erik Morales got a contract. Both fighters to wear pillows by some. They are more hand protected than gloves. And knocked Morales out, which he had to try to get him early. Erik has shown none of that in the first round, as he merely stands his ground in the middle of the ring and takes a right hook from Manny Pacquiao, who set it with his right hand in the second fight. Then in the first, another right hook lands.
Consistently beating Morales with a punch so far.
And Morales countering with a right hand that knocks Manny back. Pacquiao crowd chanting, Manny, Manny, Manny. Morales, who landed some good right hands in the first fight, tried to drive Pacquiao back with right hands there, but Manny comes back with a torrent of punches from his own. Pacquiao, and of course you have good jab by Morales, sweeping right hand partially blocked. Pacquiao lands a right and a left, and another right hook. The left hand over the top.
As compared to Morales, even though Morales is landing, he seems to be still controlling it. As compared to it.
Down goes Morales on a Pacquiao right hand. The first knockdown of Morales' career was a glove touching crush with the camera.
He doesn't see the punches coming.
Pacquiao again landing his straight left hand. Morales chases it and lands a right. They trade punches at the rope. And when they trade punches, Morales takes the gamble with Pacquiao's strength and power. Letting his hands go, Erik Morales threw 80 punches in the second round. But
his jab is a lot better. He went to traffic
than was the case in the first two fights. Solid left hand backs Morales up. Crowd. And unlike some punches, man, he does have heavy.
And those are almost really missing up a little Aaron Crowd where he punches the body and then comes up on top. That allows some men go up over a hot coal. Right up.
Hard right hand, stuck Morales. Pacquiao's all over. Thinks he's got a chance. Morales slightly staggered after that last left hand. And down he goes. Solid left hand shot by Pacquiao, who did not like Morales saying that he didn't hurt him with punches in the second fight. Oh, what a solid left hand by Pacquiao. It's hard to imagine how Morales can last long against this.
Well, until he goes out, he's going to be fighting all the way down. He's not going to back up.
What guts by Morales. He strikes Pacquiao with right hands, even while on unsteady feet.
And he is hurt.
And the brave heart of Morales holds up, but his legs go again. Third knockdown of the fight by Pacquiao against Morales.
He doesn't want to get up.
Morales takes his head as if to say, I want no more. That is that. Dick Dracula stops the fight. Manny Pacquiao.